No. She's wanting Dalton to put down his tray. And then she's gonna jump on his lap and say, pet me. Pet me. Right?
How's Bubba's nose?
Not very good. Full of burgers. They're 16-5, Dalton.
For what, Dad?
The records. See, look.
Is it for Huskers or Illinois?
Huskers.
After Husker basketball, we got Arizona.
Oh, I saw that.
For what, Dad?
Basketball, right?
Right.
That's all right, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, no, not right now.
I saw that, Dalton.
Yeah.
Illinois by 10.
Huh?
Nebraska 2 and 14. We're not very good on the road, so haven't been very good on the road. We haven't proven ourselves on the road.
Purdue and Wisconsin play? No, they already did. Or did, okay.
We beat Wisconsin.
What time is that? Arizona by 17 and a half.
It was a different size.
What year?
Basketball is a different size. They were having an issue with the basketball. Where do you get a basketball that's a different size?
That's crazy. Oh, this place, the fans aren't very, the students aren't very nice.
We get the ball first.
How about that?
Yeah.
Yeah, they are.
Who's that, Jerry? Williams?
Williams.
Too far away. Whoa.
Woo!
Come on, Toby. Yeah. Get it going tonight. Yeah.
We're ahead.
Let's stop the game.
Yeah. Yeah.
So I'm glad we got that player from New Mexico.
Yeah.
With all the hair. Alec.
Yeah.
I didn't like him last year.
I wish he was a little stronger inside.
I think it was a pretty good.
Oh, what happened?
He got stuffed. I think it was a good trade for the Huskers to lose Crazy Nuts and get Alec. but now the Cowboys got Crazy Nuts.
Anybody would be better than Crazy Nuts.
Yeah.
Going.
Last year, he was 16-16. He missed them both.
Yeah.
We're scrambling.
Ringer that didn't go down.
Score, guys, come on, they're not scoring. Now is the time to be scoring.
Rats. Rats. Good head fake. Yay!
That was lucky.
That was lucky, says Dalton.
Yep.
Nope.
They're kind of cold. Gary's in now. Well, why doesn't he start? They started. Who did they start in place of?
Oh, they started Alec, I think.
No. He's still in there, though.
I know, but they started Alec.
Hey, Alec got it. Good job, Alec.
Yeah.
That's still a really big lead. We lost them. Auburn game, we had a really big lead in on the road. Who was that?
Minnesota.
Minnesota? Ugly hair, dude. Jeez, that guy's just pushing Kaminaga around. Oh, jeez.
Oh, didn't even hit iron.
Nope.
Oh, this is making me tired. Just watching this game.
Good pass.
Yeah.
Good pass, Tominaga.
Yep. Woo, he's mad. The coach is mad.
Ooh, yeah.
Their coach is mad.
Who at? He did get teed up. Who's he so mad at? That kid? Nope. Oh, he's gonna get kicked out. What was he so mad about? Oh, he's still mad.
What's it? What happened?
I don't know what he's so mad about. Foul, I guess. Crazy idea. Every next idea. Everything I have no idea.
Let's see if they tell us.
Jeez, he's gonna have a heart attack. It's awfully early to get that.
Well, I saw him get up off the bench, and I knew he was. He was mad at the player. Well, that's what I thought so too. He looked like he was taking out on the player who's getting ready to come into the game.
With fries, drink, and a sundae, it's the best full-size meal deal of all.
Maybe you wanted some kind of timeout or something. I don't know. Something for everyone in the $7
meal deal at DQ. I don't know.
To advance so the team up, Tominaga will be three throws. With a 5G-powered innovation hub to analyze player performance. And if they get kicked out, I think he gets kicked before, because that one guy got kicked out. And then wasn't that even... What game were we watching? The coach got kicked out. And then they got to shoot 4-3.
Northwestern.
Yeah.
Hugs for Ubu.
What are you doing back here? Just because I petted you once doesn't mean I'll pet you again. It's a big long cookie and a big long
pretzel thing.
That's more like a brownie thing. Asbestos manufacturers sold deadly asbestos materials to thousands of companies, putting workers at risk. An estimated $30 billion in court-ordered trusts have been set aside to pay out claims to asbestos victims. You may be entitled to a portion of these funds and receive compensation without filing a lawsuit or ever going to court. For your free legal consultation, call 800-238-5119. That's 800-238-5119. I'm a non-attorney spokesperson.
Here it is.
Jeez, Tominaga gets bumped all the friggin' time. Jeez.
That was a very minor bump.
Yeah.
Now we hit the ball too, right?
I don't know how that worked. I don't think so. Because we made a shot and it was going to be their ball, so I think they get it.
Feels like that early in a game, Robbie. You want to play like that, you're just not trusting him.
Yeah,
and I think it was certainly wise for him not to get the second one. Brad was furious with the call. I think the rest of the good sense
is. You mean the no call?
The no call. I mean, geez. People get bumped so much. I mean, I don't know how you can get mad about that, especially at the beginning of the game. Oh.
Bad pass.
Who did that?
Coming on. He just fell down on his own. Our ball, thank you.
Is he going to get mad about that, too?
Woo!
He's the hero adult from last game, right? Wiltshire? For
what, Dad?
He did great last game.